press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello students, welcome back to the English class. Today I'm going to teach you a very interesting lesson. Before I go through the lesson, I'm going to ask you some questions. Just to imagine, do you know which is the highest mountain in the world? Yes, that is the Mount Everest, right? The Mount Everest. It is 8,848 meters of height. Right? So, very highest mountain, the Mount Everest, it is 8,848 meters of height. Understood? So, next question, do you know who was the first person to climb the Mount Everest? Two members together. They climbed the Mount Everest at the first time. They are first one, Edmund Hillary, second one, Tenzing Norgay. So, at the first time, both of them, they climbed the Mount Everest at the first time. Who are they? Edmund Hillary, Tenzing Norgay. So, this is a not easy task to climb the Mount Everest. That is 8,848 of meter. Right? It is very, very, very difficult to climb the Mount Everest. Right, dear children? So now, do you know first Indian who climbed the Mount Everest? So he was first Indian. He was Avatar Singh Chima. Avatar Singh Chima from Indian Army. He was from Indian Army. He was from Indian Army. Understood? Avatar Singh Chima. He was the first Indian who climbed the Mount Everest. Who is he? Avatar Singh Chima from Indian Army. Now could you tell me who is the first Indian woman climbed the Mount Everest? Who is the first Indian woman to climb the Mount Everest? So, she is none other than Bachendri Pal. Who is she? Bachendri Pal. So now, today, let's we learn about Bachendri Pal life and her journey to the top. So, today's lesson is journey to the top. Top means Mount Everest. Whose journey here? Journey refers here Bachendri Pal's journey. Understood? So, let's we go through the lesson now. What's the lesson name, dear children? You have to open the page number 91. Page number 91, Journey to the Top. Top refer here, that is Mount Everest. Journey, whose journey here? That is Bachendripal's journey. Understanding? So now we come to know the life history of Bachendri Pal. So look at the page number 91. One picture is given here in this textbook. See whose picture this is? This is the Bachendri Pal's picture. Understand it? So a great personality. So let's go through the lesson. How she was struggle in her life to achieve the goal, to achieve the top, to reach, to climb the Mount Everest. Let's see. Listen to the next to read your teacher, identify the personalities, write their names in the space provides. Okay. Great personality. She is none other than Bachendri Pal. Right? Let's see. The pictures above are Bachendri Pal. You are now going to read her success story. She puts her life in a nutshell like this. See, success story. We are going to read a lesson about life history of Bachendri Pal. Let's see. One quotation is given there in the box. Look at the. I have realized that there are many Everest one has to climb in one's life. Actually, this is true. She wrote that this is words of Bachendri Pal. Mountaineers means some who climb the mountains. So those people we used to call as mountaineers. See, I have realized that there are many Everest. Many Everest means many aim. In her life, that is aim is she want to climb the Mount Everest, right? So that's why. After his success, she wrote these lines. I have realized that there are many Everest in our life. Our Everest is there. That is our aim, our intention, our goal. Right? One has to climb in one's life. So climb means here for us referring that is struggle. We have to struggle. We have to do hard work. If we will do hard work, if we will do struggle means then we will reach our goal. So here what she did struggle to reach the goal, that is top, that is Mount Everest. Right, children? Okay, let's open the page number 92 now. I will give a model reading. You have to open the textbook, listen carefully, punctuation and pronunciation. Page number 92. So very first stanza, very first paragraph, let's see. Bachendri Pal was the first Indian woman to climb the summit of Mount Everest. The middle one of five children. She was born in 1954 at Nakuri, a small village in Garhwal, Himalayas, in the present Uttarakhand. Bachendri was from a modest background. Her father was a border trade man who would take wheat flour and rice from India to Tibet on mules, horses and goats. He eventually married and settled near Uttarakashi, where the couple raised their family. So now, initially paragraph, first paragraph, here, that is explanation about Bachendri Pal's background. Let's see. Bachendri Pal was the first Indian woman to climb the Mount Everest. She was the first Indian who climbed the Mount Everest. It means top Mount Everest. She climbed the first time. She was the first Indian woman who climbed the Mount Everest. See? Summit means or top. See? Of Mount Everest. The middle one of five children. Her father have five children. She is a middle one. That is, she was born in 1954. When she was born? born in 1954 at Nakuri, a small village in the Garhwal Himalayas, Himalaya side, that is present we used to call as Uttarakhand. Understanding? Bachendri was born in a modest family. What's the meaning of modest? Modest for family. See, modest means small family. Modest means small, middle class family. Right? So, understanding? See, first one, this is modest. Look at that. So present way, that is modest family. She was born in 1954 at Nakuri, a small village in Garhwal Himalayas. Present we used to call Uttarakhand, right? Bachendri was from modest background. Modest background means, see, her father was a border tradesman. Border tradesman who would take wheat from wheat flour and rice from India to Tibet on mules, horses and goats. His father was an trade man, that is a businessman. He used to take wheat flour and rice from the mules. Mules means horses or goat, animals. Understanding? See, he used to sell wheat flour and rice from India and Tibet borderline. India and Tibet. That is borderline, you know. You know borderline? What's the borderline? That is, do you know India and Tibet? That is edge of the line is there, no? So like that India-Pakistan borderline, India-Tibet borderline, like that. On that time, he used to sell the wheat flour and rice on the mules. Understanding? So he was a trade man. He eventually married and settled near Uttarakashi. So he settled there in Uttarakashi, where the couples raised their family. After that, their family raised. See? So, you people, what you have to do? Your work is, you have to remember these all things. First paragraph is very important for your test. Understanding? That is date of birth of Bachendri Pal, where she was born, when she was born, what was her father, and all these things is very important. Understanding, dear children? Let's move on the second point. See, point number two. Always a rebellious child, Bachendri loved wandering in the snow-clad Garhwal Himalayas. She dreamed of flying in aeroplane and meeting famous people, and this always amused her family. She was an active child and did well in her studies at school. She excelled in sports too. She was independent and fearless. She climbed together with a group of 12 years old classmates. 4,000 meter, that is 13,123 feet height during a picnic. As she could not come down before nightfall, she had to spend the night there without food or shelter along with the others. See, in the second paragraph, we come to know the how Bachendri Pal was. She was very brilliant, and she was independent, fearless. Let's see, reading our second paragraph. Always she was rebellious child. What's the meaning of rebellious? one who fight against something. What is the meaning of rebellious? One who fights against something. Understanding? So next one. Always she was rebellious child. Bachendri loved wandering in the snow clad. So she always used to wander. Wandering means moving around. So she moving around on the snow clad. Snow clad means that is covered with snow. So covered with the snow. Where she was born on that area, it was a snow covered. That is snow clad is there. That's in that snow clad she want to wander here and there. So she liked to wander and she enjoyed to wander on the snow clad Garhwal Himalayas, her place. She dreamed of flying in aeroplane and meeting famous people, and that is she dreamed of flying in aeroplane. Always she used to dream. That is what her dream was. She used to fly in aeroplane and meeting famous people. Famous people means famous personality. It means educated or may what they may achieve something. So those people they want to meet, and they flying in aeroplane. Always she used to dream like this, and this always assumed her family. It was assumed means happy. That is surprise, happy like that. See, snow clad. You come to know that snow clad means. Snow clad, that is area covered with snow. Understanding? Area covered with snow. Here she dreamed of flying in aeroplane and meeting famous people, and this always amused her family. To seeing her character, so the people of family, they are amused. So amused means happy. See, they are very amused. So what her dream was, that is always she used to flying in aeroplane and meeting the famous personality, famous people. She excelled in sports too. Excelled means very good, right? Excelled means, what's the meaning of excelled? Excelled means good in sports. She good in studies. She was good in sports also, and she was independent and fearless. Her nature, she was independent. Independence means she will not depend on others. Whatever work is there, she have to do herself. That is, did her work herself, independent. So someone used to depend on their family, depend on father, mother, or my brother, sister, like this. But whatever is their work means, whatever challenging is there means, she have to do that challenge herself only. That is independent work. Fearless. She nothing scared at all. Not scared at all. She is a fearless girl. So now we come to know the character of Bachendri Pal, right? She independent and fearless. She climbed together with a group of 12 years old classmates. So in the 12 year, she climbed with her classmates. She climbed with her classmates in 12 years only. 4000 meter, that is 4000 meter, that is 13,123 feet. This much mountain she climbed at the first time. Very first time she climbed this height during a picnic. So when they went to picnic on with her classmates, on that time she climbed the mountain 400 meter, that is 13,123 feet. As she could not came down before nightfall, they climbed. So 4000 meters she climbed, but they didn't come back because it was night. Understanding? So that's why they spend whole night on the top. They spend whole night. How the greatness of that Bachendripal. She is now this line is we come to know that she is really fearless. Understanding? Without father, without elder, they spend whole night on that top means it is very, very difficult task for them. Right? At the age of 12. As she could not come down before nightfall, she had to spend the night there. What she did? They spend whole night on the top. That is very, very difficult task for them. Without food or shelter along with others, there is no shelter, there is no food at all. So they spend whole night without elder, without supporter only. A 12 years classmates, they spend whole night on the top. So this was the first experience she faced on the picnic with her classmates. Right, dear children? So now let's we go through the point number 3. Point number 3, page number 93. The experience remained in Bachendripal's memory. It increased her love for adventure and the mountains. At 9:13, like most Garhwal girls, she was expected to leave school and help in the house. But her determination to study impressed her parents, who allowed her to finish high school as a student. She earned money by saving in her spare time. The principal of her school persuaded her family to send her to college, where she defeated both boys and girls in refill shooting and other competitions. See, in the point number 2, the experience remained in Bachendripal's memory. Which experience? What she described that is in the year of 12, that is a 4000 meter. This experience, it is remind her memory, fixed in her memory. Understanding? So with the help of this memory, now she want to be do something. She want to do something. It means she want to reach, that is Mount Everest. She want to climb Mount Everest. She want to climb more and more mountains. That is dream of Bachendripal. Experience whatever happened means what happened. That is, she in the year of 12, she climbed the 4000 of meter, that is 13,120 feet of mountain, right? 113,123 of feet, right? It increased her love for adventure and the mountains. So which increase? That is seeing that is mind. She want to be increased her love for adventure and mountains. Now it is increased. So day by day she want to achieve something. That's why a love for adventure of mountains. So now she is getting adventure of love from the towards the mountains. See, at 13, like most Garhwal girls, she was expected to leave school. So in the year of 13, most Garhwal girls, they have to leave the school and be safe in the home. So in their religion, in their custom, so in their traditions, what they have to do, you know. So after 13 years completed, so those girls, they have to leave the school. They have to be safe in their home and they help their family. So look at the lines is given there. At 13 years, like most Garhwal girls, most on that village girls, what they have to do, she was expected to leave school and help in the house. All girls, after completion of 13 years, they have to leave the school and expected and help in the house. They have to help in the house like cooking, sobbing, cleaning the house like that. See, but her determination to study impressed her parents, who allowed her to finish her school. See, determination means concentration. Determination means concentration. So her determination, whose determination here? It means Bachendri Pal's concentration on studies. It is impressed to the parents. Impressed means shock, very shocked to the parents, who allowed her to finish her school. They allowed the Bachendri Pal to finish her high school level. Understanding? After that, as a student, she earned money. So even though she come as a student, she's a school girl. After school hour, she used to saving her spare time. That is, she used to stitching the clothes. Saving means, that is, stitching clothes. Her spare time. What is the meaning of spare? Spare time means free time. Spare time means, that is, free time. Understanding? So, she used to stitch the clothes after school hours. So, multi-talented she was, right? The principal of the school persuaded her family to send her to college. See, what's the meaning of persuaded? Persuade means make someone believe. See, so principal of the college, what he did, you know, he make to their parents to believe that to send her college. So for Bachendri Pal, he is requesting to the parents that please send her college to the Bachendri Pal, where she defeated both boys and girls in refill shooting means gun shooting. He in college level, she used to while she was refill shooting competition, she defeat the boys and girls. So that's why it is impression to that principal. That's why he is persuaded to their parents and other competition, not only in a refill competition but also other competition. She defeated the boys and girls on the team, right? So this is a education. Next education of point number 4, let's we see of Bachendri Pal. Let's we come to know Bachendri Pal point number 4. Her BA graduation thrilled her parents, who had wanted her to be the first girl in the village with a degree. She eventually did an MA in Sanskrit and then BA. In spite of these achievements, the job offers that came in were only temporary and junior level positions. Inspired by her love for the mountains, Bachendri decided to apply for the Nehru Institute of Mountaineering, Uttarkashi, for the basic mountaineering course. She was judged the best student in the course and, much to her surprise, was marked down an Everest material. She completed her advanced mountaineering course too with flying colors. Bachendri climbed the Gangotri 672 meters, that is 21,900 feet, and Rudugariya, that is 5,819 meters, that is 19,091 feet, in an advanced camp in 1982 during her time at NIM. So now let's we come to know पॉइंट नंबर 4, हर बीए ग्रेजुएशन थ्रिल्ड हर पेरेंट्स. सो आफ्टर हाई स्कूल लेवल शी कंप्लीटेड कॉलेज आल्सो पीयू कॉलेज. आफ्टर द शी जॉइंड द बीए. सो आफ्टर ग्रेजुएशन शी कंप्लीटेड बीए आल्सो. This is thrilled her parents. The parents were excited, shocked after completion of. She was a lone girl. She was the very first girl who completed degree in her village. Who? Bachendri Pal. Understanding? BA graduation thrilled her parents, who had wanted her to be the first girl in the village with a degree. She was the first village girl who completed a degree. Who is she? Who was she? That is Bachendri Pal. She eventually did an MA. Day by day, she also completed MA. She completed BA, then MA in Sanskrit. Which subject she completed MA? That is in Sanskrit. So BA means Bachelor of Arts, MA means Master of Arts. Bachelor of Arts, Master of Arts, and also she completed BEd. BEd means Bachelor of Education. Bachelor of Education. So degrees she completed, one course she completed, that is BEd course, Bachelor of Education. In spite of this achievement, so even though this much of achievement she did, this job offer that came in where only temporary. Even though she have 2 degrees and 1 course, so the job opportunity is not coming to her. Only temporary job opportunity is coming to her, that is junior level, very small level job, and that is very small level position and temporary jobs, not a permanent job. Next. Temporary and junior level position. Inspired by her love for the mountains, actually she want to climb the mountains. It is love, it is a dream hers, right? It was a dream. Bachendri decided to apply the Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. She applied Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. NIM, Nehru Institution of Mountaineering. Institute of Mountaineering. See? She applied that at Uttarakashi. Where it was? Uttarakashi, for the basic mountaineering course. That is basic mountaineering course in NIM, Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. Basic mountaineering course, she applied the application there. She was judged. Yes, after that, she was judged the best student in the course. After completion of the course, she judged the best student on the course, and much to her surprise, she was surprised. There was marks. To seeing her marks, all surprised. Everest material. The teachers used to call her that Everest material. What she was? Everest material. So teachers called her Everest material in NIM, Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. Understanding? That is Everest material. That is title given to her. Title this is. Everest material. Completed her advanced mountaineering too with flying colors. So she also completed advanced mountaineering course in flying colors. What's the meaning of flying colors? It means good marks, excellent marks. Understanding? Excellent marks she completed this advanced mountaineering course. Bachendri climbed at the Gangotri. She climbed Gangotri mountain. Gangotri, that is 6,672 meter, that is 21,900 feet. Understanding? And Rudugariya mountain she climbed, that is 5,819 meter, 19,091 feet. In advanced camp means that is in where she completed advanced course NIM, National Institute of Mountaineering. She climbed that Gangotri, that is 6,672 meter, 21,900 feet, and Rudugarya 5,819 meter and 19,091 feet. She climbed two mountain on that time. So in the year of 1982. During her time at NIM. When she was in NIM, National Institute of Mountaineering. Shortly we used to call as NIM. Understanding? So, dear children, I hope you understood the four paragraph of this lesson. We come to know about the life of Bachendripal. So in the next class we come to know about how she climbed the Mount Everest, how she struggled to climb the Mount Everest. So rest of the lesson I will continue in the next class. Until that, take care. Thank you.